I'm putting in my shadows here that are behind this mug. And I can still sort of see my design back there. Most of that's going to be in the shadows, so you're not going to see it. Again, this is just a block in, so it's... There's going to be shadows back here, so a lot of this is going to be dark. You got a little light shining through there. Okay. I think we've got our block in done. I'll let this dry pretty good, and then we'll start getting in some detail.